Hello there, I'm Elizabeth Jones from UKIP, and if I get in order to promote jobs in the Brixton Hill area, I would propose that business rates be slashed and that the council retain half the business rate income in order to plough back into new business ventures and local businesses generally, in order to promote jobs in the local area. Thank you. Do vote UKIP.